Montag lieben Klausen Globen.
Oh, we're working on a new record.
What festival?
That's why we came,
after all.
and the fans, I mean.
For sure. We love coming to Spade. I mean, the crowds are always super into it, super excited, and it's really great and all that. And of course, we love Madrid. It's such a beautiful city and stuff. So, heck yeah, let's do it.
Spirit animal. I think an orca for me, for sure.
A unimaid, a cross between a unicorn and a mermaid, a muricorn, I don't know.
Muricorn.
They're my favorite animals. Everything he lacks, well, he makes
up in denial. So don't debate. Yeah, gosh, I mean, no one off the top of my head. We're playing with Lizzo. It's an honor to play with her. Anyone that'll challenge me to try something new and step out of my comfort zone, I think that's fun. So that's what I love about, you know, collaborating. Oh, I think the first one's always the most exciting. For sure, you just never know what's going to happen. I think the first one is usually more exciting. It's always fun to be a little bit nervous before a show. I get nervous before every show, but especially the first show tour. So I think the first is a little more exciting. He needs some cool tunes, not just any will to fight, but they didn't have. What have we been working on that you want to share with the audience?
Working on tuning.
We're working on our tuning.
I think she means in general, like, do we have any new music or any video projects coming out?
Oh.
How about stuff like that? No, just in general.
Oh, we're working on a new record.